up. It's just my hand. Push.
We do construction. We learn things that we need to do in real life.
Keep going. I like it.
YouthBuild gives you your construction certificate and your GED, and they also give you your OSHA 10-hour training course. So that's a lot to earn in 7 months. I've never really wanted to do anything with my life until I met, you know, everybody at YouthBuild, so I'm just glad I went there.
Before I started YouthBuild, I was having a hard time in high school, you know, night school, didn't really have much faith in myself. And then I heard actually about YouthBuild, went down, they said they're a community outreach. I started going, we started doing projects, and it showed me that there's hope's not lost. There is still hope, you know what I mean? It's just because you live in the hood doesn't mean it has to be the hood.
All of us from now dropping out of school, this is teaching us a lesson and trying to get us on track and everything, and I really like this program.
We're all on the right track to success, stairway to success. There's steps that get you there, dignity, you know,
responsibility.
You have responsibility, you know, caring for your community. You want to make the community a better place, look yourself first and then make a change.
Go out or go home.
YouthBuild.
Say what you like.
I put my hands to the ground now, and I build.
Watch out. Watch out.
Everything I need.
3, 2, 1. I stand and pledge my commitment to CEO YouthBuild to treat my brothers and sisters with the utmost respect and to never put down my fellow peers.
I will strive to always do my best, putting the nonsense and games to rest.
I promise to lead myself to the top and leaving no one behind and offering to help my fellow peers when they are in need. I will not give up on myself or my community
because failure is not an option for me today.
I will succeed in this program in order to make a better future for myself,
my family, and to contribute to the betterment of my community.
I will make my stay here at YouthBuild as positive as possible
by communicating respectfully with all staff and peers, whether I like them or not, because that is the type of action I have to take
if I want a better life. I promise to always make decisions for the best me
and ignore all negativity around me. If I want to make the community a better place, I will look at myself first and then make the change.
Go hard or go home. YouthBuild.
Woo!
Very good teaching, Mr. Ness.
Put the old guy here.
Yeah, he's good too. He's one of my favorite guys.
We have at-risk kids that want to do something with their lives, and we give them the opportunity to do so. We give them the skills training for actual job experience. We then help them out as far as the real world. We assist with finding a job. We assist with whatever needs that they may need. So I believe it's an exceptional program, and I love it.
They're taking at-risk kids off the streets. That's a good thing. There's not really much out here. They encourage you to be better than what your environment brings to you.
YouthBuild actually, besides construction skills, has taught me to work as a team member, to cooperate with people, and to just, like, to talk.
I love the fact that the guys can come out and be hands-on and actually experience some real construction skills.
It opened our eyes, yeah.
Now we're just like, wow, we did this. Like,
It's a good achievement, you know. Feels good to help the community.
And then it's like you could build anything. Like if you look in that house and you see something so like screwed up, you just look at it. I could fix that, Mom. Let me try something.
It just gives me something to look forward to every day.
It's what you make of life every day, how you wake up and how you think about it.
Just go all out. Whatever you do, just do your best at it.
There is promise, we just have to bring it out.
YouthBuild. Woo!